Good day, viewers. The Colonel speaking to you live from the Preceptor for British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. Today we've got an His Master's Voice record, number 03228, Agatha Green by Margaret Cooper, sung by Miss Margaret Cooper. Well, I'm somewhat forcibly reminded of the late Margaret Rutherford. I don't know why. It's not the Agatha Christie connection. It's the song and it's her nature. Another Rob record here, one I wouldn't have played without his influence.
Agatha's dream was about 17, and Agatha's dream was to fly. She shouted, hooray, and had a swansea, she'd come for a cruise, she could fly. And Agatha thought it was glorious sport, the return of their aerial rally. The monarchy flew like a fool.
Something a little Gilbert and Sullivan-ish about that. How curious. Yes, I quite liked it. Thank you, viewers, and bye. Dear, oh dear, what's happening to my taste?